I first met Dennis, we were doing a Flip Wilson show in Burbank, and my sisters and I, all four of us, were rehearsing in a rehearsal hall, and all of a sudden we hear this Temptation song coming from somewhere else. And we were like, wait a minute, are the Temptations here? And they said, yeah, they're in the other rehearsal hall over there. We just lost our minds, and we asked if we could go and meet them, and they said, sure, I'm going over there and meet them. And we went over to the other rehearsal hall to meet the Temps, and we were all excited and bubbly and like groupies, and I asked Dennis for his autograph, his first autograph I ever got in my life. And shortly thereafter, they booked us together for us to open for the Temps. And we opened for them at the amphitheater when it was open in Los Angeles. And we did a couple of other dates with them. I remember one in Kansas City and a couple of other places where we opened for the Temps. And Dennis and I struck up a little relationship. I think he came to my dressing room one night and to my sisters in our dressing room and kissed me just randomly and asked me to wait for him after the show. And of course I said, okay, and waited for him after the show. And we spent the night together, and that was that all famous night where I asked him if he would mind if I take my wig off and get comfortable, and he said, not if you don't mind if I take mine off.